And don't adjust your TV set, folks. That is the new and improved Brock Lesnar.
Au contraire, Cole. Don't let the smile and cowboy hat fool you. This is the same Brock Lesnar as always. Suplex City, eat, sleep, conquer. That's all still very much in his blood.
That's true, Corey. I suppose he's just letting himself enjoy it more, which really has to rattle his opponents.
But he's going up against Damon Kemp, which is no easy task. Kemp is a hard-headed powerhouse who demands respect and has no problem getting in his opponent's face when he feels they're not giving him that respect.
Yeah, when things don't go his way, Kemp isn't exactly shy about shaking things up or causing turmoil. He's done being a team player. Now he's out to get everything he believes he deserves.
Brock clearly has the advantage here, guys.
Damon's gonna have to endure this punishment.
Right to the kidneys from behind. He had it scouted.
Damon looking to get back in this.
Damon weathered the storm and wants to...
Looking to catch him off guard.
And an easy kick out.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that. Shoulder tackle in the corner.
Boom! Over and over, knees in the corner. Lesnar with the knees. Right to the kidneys from behind. Boom!
And Damon is starting to falter here.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Front neck lock and knee lift after knee lift.
Right on the chin with the last one.
How do you tackle the gargantuan challenge of defeating a superstar like Brock Lesnar?
When you're up against Brock, it's time to go big or go home. Forget about jabs and locking up. You've got to bring out the big guns right away and hit Brock with high-impact offense over and over again.
Insulting. Lesnar is just having his way right now.
Damon's going to have to endure this punishment. Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
Lesnar with a well-timed shot. Outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Vicious knee.
Effectively using the knee.
Stomping away, and then the knee right into the throat.
Just ruthless. Lesnar is getting the whole crowd.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. He still has life.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
Yeah. Knee smashing the face. Kemp now taking the brunt of the attack.
Brock's like a beast playing with its food.
Kemp comes right back at him.
Damon looking to get back in this.
Damon weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Oh, no. Oh, stop right to the gut.
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, and a basement drop kick to the back of the neck. Brock Lesnar, what power!
Yeah, he's it.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it! Lesnar!
That's it, Brock's got this.
Cover! Two! And that'll about do it, folks.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar!
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.